Hello everyone, welcome to my free online tutorial for the new SAT math section. This problem is problem number 2, practice test 2, section 4, calculator allowed. And this practice test is found in the new SAT official study guide, just released by College Board. As you know, the new SAT will start in March of 2016. So again, problem number 2, practice test 2. Right, official practice test released by College Board. Practice test 2, problem number 2, section 4, calculator allowed. A quality control manager at a factory selects 7 light bulbs at random for inspection out of every 400 light bulbs produced. At this rate, how many light bulbs will be inspected if the factory produces 20,000 light bulbs? Now, the first thing that should click in your head is that when you're given a certain rate, right? So the rate is 7 light bulbs out of every 400 light bulbs are inspected, right? Randomly. So that means if it's random, that means the same rate will apply to higher numbers, right? To higher amount, right? And in this case, the amount is 20,000 light bulbs. So you must apply the same rate. So now, as you know, if it's the same rate, that means that you can use direct proportion, right? You can use direct proportion. When one thing increases, the other thing will also increase. So in this case here, one quantity is 7, the other quantity is 400. If you increase the second quantity from 400 to 20,000, then you will increase proportionally the quantity 7 to a higher number. And this higher number is your X, right? This is the number of light bulbs inspected out of 20,000 produced. So you should find the number, right, that will be inspected out of the 20,000. So using direct proportion, you can find your X. So you set it up this way: 7 divided by 400 is equal to X divided by 20,000, right? So you might as well switch it. You could have written 400 divided by 7 is equal to 20,000 divided by X. Just make sure that you don't mess up your order in the numerator and denominator. For example, you could not have written 7 divided by 400 is equal to 20,000 over X. That would be wrong, because you're not you're violating the principle of direct proportion. You're making it like an inverse or something like that, right? You have to follow the property of direct proportion. You must keep the numerator as one quantity or one label, right? So remember that 7 represents the number of that will be inspected. So X must also represent the number that will be inspected in the numerator, right? And the bottom, the denominators, mean the total amount tested, right? The total amount produced, right? So initially 400 was produced, 7 of them were of the light bulbs were inspected. So likewise, 20,000 will be produced, and out of this 20,000, X will be inspected, X light bulbs, right? So you must keep this property. You must not violate it. So once you set it up right, all you do is just cross multiply. And remember, calculator is allowed here, so you don't have to really do math in your head. Or you can do some math in your head with respect to canceling some zeros out, right? It will, if you want to stay away from the calculator. But, you know, if you type, you know, if you press the buttons fast enough on your calculator, you don't really have to do it in your head. So when you cross multiply, either way, with or without a calculator, you will understand that X will, you will get that X is equal to 350, right? And this is this corresponds to answer choice B, right? So 350 light bulbs out of 20,000 light bulbs will be inspected according to the original rate given. Alright? So I hope that you found this video useful. Please visit revisedsat.com. I'm a professional math tutor. Okay? So revisedsat.com. I created the website myself. The link to this website is right below the video. If you'd like in-person tutoring in Manhattan, New York City, feel free to contact me. But also, for convenience, I offer Skype tutoring, and I offer packages, a 10-hour package, right? And I also offer one-time Skype lessons as well, tutoring tutoring sessions. And also you can, so I will help you out with sections 3 and 4 because math is my strongest passion. I have a degree in math. I'm a professional mathematician. I write my own problems. And speaking of designing problems, I have a prep system that you should look at. Prep system includes lots of problems, time tests, and practice questions for sections 3 and 4. So if you want to get that 800 on the new SAT exam for the math sections, go ahead and join the prep system for free. It's absolutely free. You don't have to pay anything to join. I mean, you will join through PayPal. It's a free subscription until the trial period is over. Then it will be paid. But you can cancel it out at any time before your trial period is over, right? So take a look at the video there in the practice link on the main menu on the website to read more. The video will show you in detail how your account will look like because you'll have your own username and password, right? It will be completely yours. You will solve lots of problems. You will see your results. You will review complete solutions that will be posted in your account, right? Pre-posted, right? So basically it's already in your account. You will be given name and username and password, and then you will enjoy lots of questions, right? So feel free to watch the video. Visit my free blog as well, because the free blog shows you what kinds of problems I designed. You will see that they're very similar to the types of questions that you'll see on the actual SAT exam starting in March of 2016. All right? So, and also, if you get a 10-hour package, you get free lifetime prep system membership. So you're going to practice for free, and there's no trial period. I mean, I will just provide you with a username and password if you get a 10-hour package. And 10-hour package, you can get it either the math or the English. The English will be taught to you by my partner who excels in English, right? She has a Columbia University degree in math. In English and literature. She has a master's degree, right, from Columbia University. So either way, if you purchase a 10-hour package for the math or English, either of these, you will receive free prep system membership, right? So and that includes in-person tutoring sessions as well. But before you do that, contact us first, because whatever you can do online through the appointment app pertains only to the Skype tutoring sessions, not in-person tutoring sessions. Contact us first if you live in New York City, in Manhattan. This is where we tutor, both of us, right? And then we'll make an arrangement for that. All right. Meanwhile, take a look at the website. Join the prep system for free, because right now you don't have to pay anything. Just you can start practicing as we speak for absolutely free of charge, and you can cancel the membership, right, at any time before your trial period is over. It's very convenient. It's very easy to do. It's on your PayPal account, right? So thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you in my next video. Please come back.